welcome back. We are moving and grooving. Yeah, look at those point clouds. Really fancy. Like it. Whoa. I don't know if there was actually... Is that people inside the store? I couldn't actually see it. Oh, cool. So it knows, I guess, how wide of a turn that person needed to make and then slowed down for them. That's kind of just an intuitive thing that I imagine is pretty difficult to actually program. That we just kind of get automatically. I like it. Ooh, yeah. Planner route. So yeah, last video we figured out the SoundCloud works, but Spotify still doesn't, and YouTube Music is useless unless you are a premium subscriber. What other stuff do they... I don't really honestly use much else other than a podcast player, typically, but Spotify is my main music, so it's kind of disappointing that it doesn't really work. I'm gonna try Spotify again. Who You Are by Tally Hall on Waymo. You guys saw me not select that, right? Nope. Didn't choose that. Good song, but that's not what I picked. Good song, but that's not what I picked. Also good. Oh, okay, in order to play a song, do I just need to pick one that's four above the one that I actually want? Okay, let's see. I want Spring in a Storm, so I'm gonna pick Be Born. No. Yeah, okay. And then it stops, because of course it does. So, okay, so I'll do that again so you can see it. It just randomly skips. No. So Spotify is a write-off. I'm gonna have to switch to SoundCloud. Great. Wow, the visualization of that bus was shaking around like crazy. Forced merge. I'd very much like to pull up next to that other Waymo van and wave hi. But yeah, the trouble is they accelerate at the exact same speed and they go the exact same speed, so there's no way you can catch up to one. Shoutout of the day to Tony747 for a cool explanation of the sound that was in the third multi-stop trip video. and their profile picture is not a 747, but that's okay. Stick around and see if I spot roadside assistance driving around. If I find them, then you'll see it. He's just staring at, like, nah, whatever. Oh, there's another one in front of us, too. And just all over the place today. Testing, racking up miles. Miles, miles, and more miles. Oh, also on Twitter, Waymo said that we'd see first rides from the Jaguar I-Pace soon. Yeah. Soon, TM. Or whatever.
Arriving shortly at your drop-off. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until we reach your drop-off and remember to take all your belongings.
If they open the I-Pace for passenger service, I'm gonna be all over that. Yeah. I'm curious because the sensor hardware is gonna be better if we're gonna be able to see farther on the visual. We'll find out. Classic case of not wanting to pull over the line.
We've arrived. Please Please check your surroundings before exiting the vehicle, and remember to close the doors after you exit.
There's somebody behind us. Go around. Go on. I'm gonna take a second to unload. Alright, see you guys.